Ah, good. You look capable. We are preparing to push towards that bridge and rendezvous with the soldiers holding the line there. We need to move quickly before the Draculich returns. It's time to put an end to this beast! We must bind its soul before it rises again! Make haste! Protect me while I perform the ritual! Keep fighting! Plan to push towards the city.
You did well to keep the undead at bay. We are holding the line here while we treat the wounded. I fear the bridge is in worse shape. You would do well to assist there. Seek out Sergeant Knox once you've crossed the bridge.
Go on ahead. I will meet you there. They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
Thank you.
Electra! I believe I'm in your debt. You fight quite well. When you are ready, we should move on to protect his enclave.
As you can see, the fight is not yet won. You've proven yourself quite capable, so I must ask for your help with a concerning matter. I've just received a report of fighting in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice. The seer, Sibella, was down there doing research. Zuna, Makos, and I must remain here to defend the Enclave. Therefore, the task falls to you to ensure Sibella's safety. Borrow a steed from Private Wilfred here. Time is of the essence.
Taking advantage of the chaos. They're trying to seize the crown of Neverwinter. The seer's down there, under guard. You have to stop them.
You are against us! Vengeance!
The Gnasher snuck into the vaults during Valyndra's attack on the city. They're here to steal the Crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it, but then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Gnashers before they get the crown!